I don't think anybody at WWF ever had any heat with me or any problems with me. I came there, I did my job, kept my mouth shut, and that was that. Trying to think. The only guy I didn't personally like at that time, and I tell it all the time, is Shawn Michaels, because he'd walk by you as if you weren't even there. That's the way he was back then. I believe he's changed now. Better guy, fine, great. But that's, I'm just being honest, at that time, and when, and he'll probably admit to it if he met. I just like, yeah.